All right, guys. Sohinki here. I'm behind the camera. We have the Joshua, the Jovenshire.
Joshua? Yeah, that sounds all right.
Yeah, I'm getting your name mixed up today. We're, okay, hold on. I'm gonna pass the camera off.
Say hi to Cliff.
Oh, wait. We'll say, this is Cliff. And here, giving him the camera. And you're, maybe pan down a little bit, see what we're working with. So Joshua's got his brass skirt. He's wearing shorts because we don't want his dingle-dangle hanging down.
Yeah, this is not as,
You got something going on inside.
So some of you may or may not know this, but we work in the same office as Clever Media. So there's Clever Movies, Clever Music. There you go. There's the.
Well, they don't fit.
I don't know how to put it on.
All right, hold on, wait.
Wardrobe malfunction.
Oh man, you're peeling all over the place too. Yeah, that's good. As long as they're covering your nips, no one wants to see those.
So.
All right. So he's gonna go into their offices and he's gonna do some dances. Cause I don't know if you've seen some of their videos. They like to burst in our office all the time.
Yeah. So now we get to.
Now we're gonna do that to them.
And revenge is a bitch.
Yeah.
So is wearing a coconut bra. It's kind of chafing my nipples.
No, wait, real quick, because people, like, trust me, I don't, oh, wait, pull your shirt open again. Now, trust me, I don't want to do this, but people have been asking, so.
Ah! In the coconut bra.
I don't know if the camera got that slide.
No, I'm pretty sure it got it.
Did it?
I don't know if I got it.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll give you a lighter one. Number one or two.
That was good.
Alright, perfect. It's a bonus slap, ladies and gentlemen. That's what that is.
So what's gonna happen here is, so we're leaving our office, and right on the other side over here, this is the Clever office. So we're going to the Clever office, and we're right next door to them, and we're gonna entertain them.
You can go in by yourself. I'm a little embarrassed for you. Cliff will follow you in. This is about as far as I take you. Let's go ahead and just take that shirt off. That's embarrassing. That. I don't want to hold this.
All right. First up is Misty, Clever Music. Oh, two for one, we have Clever Movies also.
Aaron White. You look really hot. What do we?
It doesn't matter, it's just happening.
No, you need it.
Maybe
get in there with her, yeah.
Give it you, Clever.
Yes!
Play the ukulele music.
Yes, I do.
Can we borrow the ukulele, actually?
Yes.
Nice.
But
excellent.
I'm gonna start it off.
Okay.
You want to get in the frame just so you can, like, talk about it to
him? Hop in here.
You want to get in so you can just, like, talk about it?
This is really better than we could have hoped for.
So thank you.
I think maybe you should twerk it on them a little bit.
Next studio!
Wait, we
gotta
borrow the
ukulele.
Bye.
There's no one in Clever Tebe. Woo, dodge that bullet.
All right.
All the lunches. Clever News is out also. Yes, three down. All right, so here we are with Clever TV, one of the flagship channels, very
Your
important
nipple
people.
Is hanging out.
I'm sorry about the nipple. Ready? Ready? Here we go.
The appropriate response.
Yeah. Joshua, sing us a song. You have to put our names to it.
Just looking at you real quick.
Data is a beauty. Now shake it to the left. Now shake it to the right. Hands up. Shimmy it. Shimmy down.
Shimmy it.
Shimmy up. Shimmy
it. Your nipples hanging out again.
I know. I'm sorry about the nipples. And you shake it. You shake it.
Oh,
and then you leave. And then
Bye.
You leave.
Aloha.
Now we're going to the social media office of Clever TV. She's trying to get her job done. Not anymore.
I'm scarred for life.
Yeah, well, that's been a thing.
So now, you can go play against Lasercorn.
Yeah, can we not have you lose more challenges?
Yeah, no more challenges lost.
I just want to use my third slap. You deserve it, really.
Nope. Let's get out of here. Before security comes.
Awesome.
What's up, everyone? Today's cage match. Cannon Brawl!
We're playing some Cannon Brawl. I don't really know what it is. So basically, this is a game. We were looking around for a game to play, and this looked like a fun little thing on Steam we saw. It's in early access, so it's not even out yet, really. But we figured, hey, we give it a shot. The multiplayer works. Let's do it, right? I've picked my cannons for the first match. We're playing first to three. The loser gets assaulted by a Nerf firing squad.
Yes, we wanted to do t-shirt cannons, but apparently someone could get hurt if we
the
do
lawyers
that.
The lawyers that work here, they're like, oh, you might die. And then we're like, shut up. And they were like, no. And now we're using Nerf guns.
Let's do this.
Oh, man, I'm already behind. Oh, God. Come on,
really
let me build. Yeah, because I accidentally built a balloon instead of a thing. Give me some golds. Oh, God, that cannon is in a way better position than mine. Oh, geez, what is that?
Blow up!
Oh, God, how does that? No, how do I stop it? How do I stop it? Oh, God.
That's for you to figure out. How am I supposed to know? Fire!
Don't do anything.
Cannons away!
Stop doing things.
But I like doing things.
Oh.
Nope, stop firing at me.
Yes, I fired at you. I fired one thing at you. Oh, God.
Stop doing what you're doing. I don't like being fired at.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I blew up. Oh, you can blow up the balloons, too.
I need more balloons. Oh, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed.
Yeah, fire again.
God.
Can I hit
my
actual balloon? I'm attacking your castle.
No.
I'm attacking your castle so much.
I needed shields. Miscalculations were made.
Yeah.
So many miscalculations.
So many miscalculations.
Oh, God. I need to put balloons in the way at least. More balloons. Get balloons in there. Oh, God. Sweet Jesus.
Okay. I need to go back and get more offense.
Oh, no, I'm done. I'm doomed.
I'm so offensive right now.
I'm surrendering. Surrender.
Surrender! All right!
I've surrendered.
It's 1-0 Lasercorn.
That was a
rough close
match.
One.
I blew my load too soon buying a cannon.
You did.
Yeah. Princess v. Princess once again.
Oh, God, I forgot which side I'm on. Already bad. Oh, wow. Oh, that was bad. Oh, wait, maybe not as bad as I thought. Yep, you're out to an early lead. Good work.
Thanks. Oh, God. Miscalculations were made. So many miscalculations.
Again with the miscalculations?
Yep. All right. Oh. It's gonna help out a little bit.
Does it cost gold to fire? Oh no.
I don't think so. Oh man.
Yes. Attack.
That went through my. Nice. Oh God. My shield's down.
Oh no. Got my shield. I
dock
don't like
me.
It.
Let me dock.
Okay. I lied about knowing what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Do I have to put a shield up?
Oh man. I really need to get this positional advantage back. Dear sweet Jesus. Oh, that's gonna blow.
Fire everything! Fire the cannons!
No!
Fire! Fire all of the cannons! Yes, fire them all!
Oh God, I'm so You've frozen all of my assets.
Good. No money for you.
Oh, too many bombs inside already. Yeah, it's those,
It's the bomb towers!
Yeah, the bomb towers are too good. They're OP. Yep, I'm done. Surrender.
Woo! All right.
Now I know the strategy.
Bomb towers, yeah. I'm gonna stick to the basic strategy I've been using.
All right.
It's been working for me.
I'm getting a little crazy here.
Getting crazy? Don't get too crazy.
Well, I mean, I'm down to my, I gotta break out the elite strats though.
Uh-oh, I totally got the wrong thing.
Yeah,
I need to
too.
Get this. Oh, oh no, I'm worried. I'm a little worried.
I need to get some golds here though. Get in there, do work.
Oh, shields are going down. This is terrible.
You work.
My own strategy being used against me. No. No, too many bombs coming too fast. Our bombs
passing
are passing
in the
each
sky.
Other.
They're passing in the air.
Oh, yeah, I hit one. What a lucky shot. Please stop making things.
I'm making things.
Stop making so many things.
Yes, get through. Get through.
Oh, my tower's going down.
Get through my minions.
Oh, yep, that tower's doomed.
Go down. God, it's so hard to pay attention to everything that's going on.
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this. I feel like I'm losing.
Get in there. Yes.
All right, I gotta surrender.
He takes
2-1.
He takes one. Can I do two in a row? At least bring it to that game three.
I'm the prettiest princess.
Nuh-uh.
I just want you to know. Totally am.
Nuh-uh. Yep, you've beaten me.
How have I beaten you?
I got the wrong thing.
I don't know that I've beaten you yet.
I took forever to get to that third camp.
Uh-oh, it's the warhead. I don't like that.
Go! Go, warhead! Oh, my warhead took damage.
I'm gonna laser it.
Don't you dare. Oh, man.
Oh, it didn't work at all. What is going on?
Get in there, warhead.
Oh, you targeted my main
base.
Get in there! You jerk!
Oh, that did so much damage.
Yes, it did.
I'm gonna build another one.
I would really appreciate it if you just stopped building warheads right now.
Oh god, those things go past my defenses.
Yes, they do. I thought we
established
that.
No, I didn't know that. I gotta put a bunch of stuff in the way.
Stop putting things in the way.
No, I have to put things in the way.
No, stop doing that. Yes, fire all of them. Firing the laser. I'm a-firing my laser.
Here we go. Giant warhead coming at ya. Oh no, those bombs did a lot of damage to it. Get past it.
Hit it.
Get past the laser. Go, go, go. Get in there. Get in there, bomb. Get in there. Get in there, warhead. Oh wow, you repaired your thing. How did you do that?
I have repair buildings.
Oh god. That didn't do nearly enough. Oh no, you repaired your building all the way.
Yes, excellent. Yes, the repair things are working exactly as planned.
Wow, that's the end of me. I don't think I can do anything about it.
Fire the laser. Did I get it?
Yeah, you got it. Fast.
Cannon Brawl! False Sparta!
Damn it. The all-out warhead strategy did not work.
It was a bold strategy though, can I say that?
You can.
It was very bold.
Yeah, I thought that giant warhead would be enough to kill you in one shot. Apparently.
That would have been hilarious if a warhead were a one-hit kill. And by hilarious, I mean enraging.
Alright. Gonna have to take my nerf beating.
Woo! Okay. So it'll be a nerf thing you face. A nerf firing squad.
Would you like to do a double or a loss?
I did that last time and it didn't work out for me.
We both get fired upon.
Well, no, I really want to shoot you and I don't want to risk it. And I did it last time. Next time around, I'll give you another double or loss.
Because I deviated from the cannonball strategy.
I had lasers up
though.
My plan this time was to laser all of the things that happened.
Unfortunately.
That came towards me.
Well, the laser didn't matter because my giant thing came through. But.
Yeah.
The repair building is what saved you.
Yeah, the repair building was key.
I didn't realize you could repair building so fast.
Yeah, it was good.
Good match.
Good match.
And
good
I suppose I'll be getting nerfed all over my body.
All right. Till next time, kids. This has been Cannon Brawl. You should totally check this game out. It's a lot of fun on Steam.
Yeah, and it's not too expensive.
Yep.
Later.
All right, later.